So we're out of the workshop and we're on our way to a good friend of mine's place at Thunder Laser. He's reached out and he needs some assistance decrating one of his machines. I have no idea how big this laser is, but we can guarantee it's going to be a bit of fun. To unbox, I believe it's a Nova 24. It's gonna take a bit of time to do this, so I think what we're gonna do is put this on time lapse and see what's inside. We'll do a bit of review a little bit later. So this is the Nova 24 from Thunder Laser. This model comes with between a 40 and 75 watt laser tube. The one in the video is fitted with a 75 watt, which is why there is this extension on the side to house the extra length of the tube. It has a rich feature set, which includes a 600 by 400 working area, glass window panels for extra safety, fire detection and alarm, optical autofocus, hybrid servo motors for precise and fast motion, an advanced rudder controller, and a red dot through lens system making tracing and nesting of work easy. Click the link in the description for the full specification. So what's impressed me the most about this laser cutter was the simplicity of its setup. The machine has clearly been manufactured to a high standard and packaged well for its journey. It has been shipped through a complex transit system to the Thunder Laser facility in the UK. In spite of all of this, the machine did not require any optical or mechanical setup, and the results of the first jobs run on this unit speak for themselves. In addition to this, the machine was simple and effortless to set up, making this one of the nicest machines I've ever used. So I'd like to thank Wayne over at Thunder Laser for giving me access to the facility, allowing me to uncrate one of his laser cutters and recording the process. If you're in the UK and you're interested in purchasing a Thunder Laser, see the contact details in the description below. Use the code IQWORKSHOP to claim your free material starter pack, which also happens to support this channel by earning a small commission. Do you already own a laser cutter? Let me know down in the comments. Is this a hobby grade or professional? Also, let me know if there's anything you'd like to know about laser cutters in general. And until next time, happy making!